spend more time with each other. I want tradies to spend more time on the site, not in traffic jams. That's what the Urban Congestion Busting Fund is all about, and we're delivering it right here in Dixon Peak. Tell us how it's going to make a difference.
Well, Pam, firstly, thank you very much. It's an $8 million commitment, and at the moment, as you can see, we're standing literally in a creek bed. It's a major road corridor. We want to lift this road up. We want to floodproof it so that people aren't blocked from getting to work in the mornings or getting home to see their kids and family over night time. And this will make a big tangible difference in the lives of people right across our local community here in Dixon.
Let's get it done.